Some robots are more lifelike than some vicars I've seen.
Speak now, or forever hold your peace.
He did have some church influences.
There's a church, sort of a... Yeah, the color, he's white.
Robots stealing my job, that would neither be legal nor valid in the Church of England as it stands.
It's ridiculous the way they carry on, though, I think, anyway.
I guess when he's done with it, he always gets to reprogram it to do a divorce ceremony as well.
More cake, anyone? There's plenty to go round. Really, please, go on, take a few slices home with you as well.
You know, having a glamorous cake at your wedding is very important. Someone left the
cake in the rain. Made my first wedding cake 26 years ago for my brother. We make quite a lot of wedding cakes for football players. Cakes for hello and okay.
When you're a cake maker and you're getting married, everyone's going to expect you to have the most outrageous cake. This guy went to extremes to make sure that he fulfilled everyone's expectations.
Stephen had no idea what kind of cake I was making. It was supposed to be a surprise on the day of the wedding. ITN News, they came down with a camera and filmed me finishing the wedding cake off. And I had no reception for my phone Stephen to tell him. And then about an hour later, it was on CNN News.
10 foot high, bright white, a sight to behold.
And you can just imagine the gays just flapping around it and having a great time. I love it. It's fantastic.
How did they cut the cake? Not with a knife. Oh, no, with a sword. This was the best cake of all time.